They came back in their home, their wealth, everything is gone.
And behold. It was born with fire.
It was born with fire. We have to move fast. So, where are you now?
That is three, sir.
Three? Go down.
Then David and people,
yes,
that they will lift them up their voice and
yes,
wept,
yes,
until they had no more power to weep.
Down again, next one.
Okay. And David's two wives were taken captive.
Next one, please.
Okay. And David were greatly distressed.
Yes.
For the people's plague of stoning him.
Yes.
Because his soul, all the people were great. Yes. Every man for his son and for his daughter, but David encouraged himself in the Lord with God.
Yes.
And David said to Abiathar,
yes,
the priest,
yeah,
Ahimelech's son, mm-hmm, I pray thee, bring me hither the ephod.
Bring the ephod. Bring it here. Go ahead, my mother.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
And Abiathar brought there the ephod to David.
Yes.
And David inquired in the Lord.
He inquired. He inquired because this is the man who provides. So he did not go anywhere else. He came to the Lord and he inquired.
Amen.
Saying,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Who else are you going to find out? Who else is going to direct you? Who is going to tell you that this thing that you are doing is right? Who is going to provide these riches? It is the Almighty God. Hallelujah.
Lord, hallelujah.
So David came back, everything was done. He did not rush and follow them. What he did was that he went into this and bring the thing of prayer. That was the altar at the time. And he went down on his knees and he prayed.
Hallelujah.
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 I heard my mother. He prayed. Because everything about him had been taken away. Yes? Now, we are going to move fast because I've given 15 minutes. So let us progress maybe to 16.
And when he had brought him down,
yes,
behold, they were spread abroad,
yes,
abroad upon all the earth, eating and drinking.
Yes. And now, when he inquired from the Lord told him, follow these people who are taking their things. And when David came there, the people who have taken his wife, who have taken the children, were sitting and they were drinking and eating. They had forgotten. But the Lord Almighty had directed him to go there.
Yes.
And he met them when they were not prepared. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Because of all the great spoils,
yes,
that they had taken out of the
because
land.
Because they are taking this spoil, yes.
And out of the land of Judah.
Yes.
And David smote them from the
David smote them and he took back all the things that they wanted. Everything that they are taking back, he took back. But that was what I call reinstatement. He has now brought himself to the position where he was before. But that is not well. We have to progress a little bit to see that because he inquired from the Lord, and the Lord asked him to follow the people, and he went there, he got wealth that was more than the rich, and he started distributing the wealth.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
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 So let us progress now to maybe 2023. So that we can go pray on that side.
Then said David,
yes,
you shall not do so,
yeah,
my brethren, without which the Lord has given us,
yes,
who has preserved us,
mm-hmm,
and delivered the company, mm-hmm, and came against us, mm-hmm, into our hand.
Try 26. Don't worry, let's 26. Move. 26.
And when David came to Ziklag,
yes,
he sent of the spoil unto the elders of Judah.
He sent the spoil up to the elders of Judah. That is to say, his goods and everything were taken. He called on the Lord. And the Lord said, pursue these people and you're going to get it. Now, the person who all his things were taken, his wives, his children, everything, and the houses were burned. This is the person who has come back in Zilla, who has enough to give to the elders. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You will have enough to give to others.
Amen.
You will have enough to give to others.
Amen.
You will have enough to give to others.
Amen.
Amen. We thank God. Amen. We thank God.
Thank you, Lord.
This
thank you, Lord.
Is what
thank
you, Lord. We call wealth. You, everything you lose, everything is gone. What is the lesson here today? Is that a problem with general wealth? Hallelujah!
Amen.
That thing that is a problem in your life, that you come and it's so painful, that your wife and everything is brought a lot of distress. That very thing, and because you are here today, Father God,
amen,
cover us with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
That thing is going to bring health. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Let's move. Now, let's go to another quick one. Let us just go to Genesis. Let us go to Genesis 41. Genesis 41. Let's start from 25. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And Joseph said unto Pharaoh. The dream of Pharaoh is
what? The dream of Pharaoh?
God has shown Pharaoh.
Oh, yes.
What he is about to do.
Oh, yes.
A seven good kind and 7 years.
Just to bring you back a little bit. Because Joseph was in prison and he did a good thing. Everybody who does a good thing will get a reward.
Amen.
Because you have come here today, you will get a reward here.
Amen.
The good thing that you have done in the life that will not go for wrong. Those things that you do, and instead of people being happy with you, people try to make you look mean. Father God, cancel them tonight.
Amen.
Everything that you do, because you came and opened this church here, not to do anything but to praise the Lord of God, Father God, generate wealth.
Amen.
Let this not be a source of wealth.
Amen.
Because David, Joseph was in that particular prison. And somebody had a problem. And Joseph took his time to interpret it. The benefit of that are going to make him prime minister. Anybody who is sitting here today, whether you are working or you are not working, that achievement that you want to go, you will live in that place of work.
Amen.
You will live in that place of work.
Amen.
And the 7 good years and 7 years, the dream is one. And the 7 thing, and heal favor kind, that came up after them. 7 years. And the 7 empty years blessed with yeast wine shall be 7 years of famine.
Yes.
This is the thing which I have spoken unto Pharaoh.
That is the problem that the Pharaoh now is confused. Because you are here today with us, that problem that anybody is going to walk into this house with, as you solve it, the Almighty God will hear your prayer as well.
Amen.
We hear the prayer of everybody in this
Amen.
House. Because you have done it, because He has directed you to come here and
yes.
do it. Jehovah.
Ma.
Is well.
Amen. Amen.
Jehovah.
Amen.
God of Abraham, Jacob, and Moses. Let's pray. The story of Joseph we all know.
Yes.
The story that somebody, your property or your thing that you had, people came and collected them. We have heard it. Let us ask God. That because he is God,
yes.
that barrier that is hanging somewhere, that is disturbing us from getting into our riches, let him break it tonight.
Amen. Prayer. Sure. Oh. Yes, you can see.